The total cost C in dollars of running a sailboat for n days is given by the equation C equals 120 plus 60n. If the total cost was $360, for how many days was the sailboat rented? Well, C equals the total cost and n equals the number of days. So take that equation C equals 120 plus 60n and substitute 360 in for C, the total cost. So it'd be 360 equals 120 plus 60n. Then solve that equation for n, and that will give you the number of days. So to solve that for n, you want to get n by itself, move that 120 to the other side. So to move that 120 to the other side, subtract 120 from each side. You have 240 equals 60n. Then get the 60 away from the n, divide each side by 60, get n equals 4. So if n equals 4, that's the number of days. That means the sailboat was rented for 4 days. Happy sailing.